say that Lou Miller is a dreamer. You may say that he's not a realist. And so be it, gentlemen. But as for myself, I shall continue to hope. I shall continue to dream, and I shall continue to support and to work for those things that give me at least some semblance of hope.
One of the things I'd like to tell Charlie Garrido is that I agree with everything you said about him. I'd be a fool not to agree with him. 30 years ago, or 60 years ago, in 1930, I was assigned by the company I was with to the Staten Island office. And on July 1st, 1930, I started to work here in Staten Island. And 60 years to the day, July 1st, 1990, I see my name on a building, Port Richmond Avenue. The other day, talking with John, I told him this little story. And John's remark was, how come it took you so long? And then he went on to say to me something else. He says, now I'm going to tell you what you've been telling me ever since, all the years that we've known each other. Only in America, only in America can a little Jewish, or somebody referred to me, Jewish immigrant boy, come at the age of 12, not at the age of 9. Came in steerage, like Charlie said, and to reach a day when, first of all, be given the opportunities that I've been given to work, earn a living, live in dignity, worship my God freely as I please, and to do all the things that I was permitted to do. Only in America.